Your Majesty, according to my bond, no more nor less. Good my lord, you have begot me, bred me, loved me. And I return those duties back as our right fit, obey you, love you, and most honour you. Why have my sisters husbands if they say they love you all? Happily when I shall wed, that lord whose hand must take my plight shall carry half my love with him, half my care and duty. Sure, I will never marry like my sisters to love my father all.
Thank you.